Hey everyone, what's going on? My name's Naruki, and yeah, so some interesting stuff has been going on recently. Mainly the fact that my computer crashed. I more or less broke it. Yeah, I spilled juice on a waterproof keyboard. I guess it's not juice-proof. And what's going on with the frame rate here? Come on, I thought I fixed it. Damn it. But yeah, so a little bit of backstory on what happened. So a while back, I put a bid on two laptops because I needed a new one. And I ended up winning both of them. So yeah, I ended up winning both of them, and so I shared two of them until I dropped one while back. And I'm honestly doing nothing here. Hold on, let me see if there's something going on in the background. Okay, I guess my computer just needed a good old-fashioned restart. So, where was I? Oh yeah, so I won both of the bids, and I ended up getting two computers. So I broke one a while back. It had a slightly messed up screen, which was taken care of by hooking it up to a monitor, but shortly after that, the hard drive broke. So then I was down to one computer. And then I spilled juice on that one. And then my dad rung up his friend, and he took out the screen from the one that was broken, and put the screen in that was from the one that worked, and took the hard drive from the broken one and swapped it out with the one that worked. And I basically had a whole new computer that worked. And I also got an extra gigabyte of RAM to boost. So, yeah, let's do this. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Alright, so Geonosis, if I remember correct, is severely unguarded.
Setting course.
Let's go.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright. Oh man, this is a hole in their reinforcements they'll wish they didn't make. This is... I'm gonna basically put an end to their dreadnought and core ship production right now once the thing will load. Will you load? Are you gonna crash? Will you load? Are you gonna crash? Are you loading? Are you gonna... Of course you're loading. You never crashed on me before. Maybe the exception of that one time where that one thing happened.
Marauder
or that
cruiser,
one guy, yeah. He did that one thing.
We're advancing on the
enemy. Yeah, it's...
This presence must be eliminated before we can liberate the planet.
Navigating.
Ah, 16 frames a second.
Reporting in.
And nothing's happening. It's a good sign. Oh, 2 frames.
Orders, sir.
Oh no. Did you see that? There's this big circle that went right there. Oh man. They're pulling out
enemy forces
geometrical shapes. Yeah, see, it did it again. They're pulling out shapes from space. Oh boy. There's no telling what they can do if they can do that.
Ready.
Oh boy.
Setting course.
This is bad news. This is This is really, really soggy. And if they can do that, there's no telling them when they'll stop. Eventually they'll pull out squares. Oh man, that's not good.
Standing by.
Not squares, anything but squares. No, ma'am.
Reporting in.
I don't want squares, ma'am. Come on.
Acknowledge.
Fucking droids.
Squadron reporting. Yes, Commander.
Roger, roger.
I am with you.
You know what honestly disappoints me in this game? It's the fact that they didn't include "it's a trap" in Home One's audio log, I guess you can say. That honestly and truthfully disappoints me.
Ready. I call, babe.
Ask Terroids. You know who came up with the name Asteroids? They thought that was the ass of space, and they were everywhere. So they put ass and steroids in one word. Oh, I'm clever. I don't get it. In the menu thing, it says Geonosian Dreadnought. This is a cruiser. Is there a typo, or is there another unit that I didn't see yet? I swear to God, I hope it's a typo.
Ready for orders. Ready.
Okay, let's get those droids moving. This would be so much easier if they had their own class.
Standing by. Yes, sir.
Their own, not class, their own little shebang. Fucking forgot what it was called. Oh, man.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Reporting in.
We still have a bunch more KKK wings to classify. Yeah, the gigabyte RAM doesn't really help much. Oh well.
Your order, sir?
Roger. Doesn't really matter in a game like Empire at War, I guess.
Standing by.
Roger, roger.
Hey, you.
Roger, roger.
Go fetch.
Ready for command. We're going in.
Roger, roger.
Where are my Yeah, I was going to call the Vulture Bombers B-Wings. Why not? At least it didn't name them Hyena, or whatever the hell they're called in Clone Wars.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Crotar responding.
You know what you can do?
Cruiser reporting.
You can go make an ass of yourself and go attack those bombers.
Activating weapons.
Go on, go make an ass of yourself. I'm making money.
Roger, roger.
Ready to commence.
You can go make an ass of yourself. Give him really soggy moments, huh? Gonna cough here in a second. Oh, sorry, I honestly tried to block that as best as I could.
Roger, roger.
Oh no, friendly fire! Incoming missiles!
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Ass steroids? Oh boy. Yeah, dead. Dead, dead. Dead. Dead, dead. Dead.
Roger, roger.
Calling
Dead. Dead. Dead.
Scratch one. Roger that.
Roger, roger.
I'm in range.
You... That's a suicide that you're doing there.
Roger, roger.
Let's avoid that. Damn it, dude. This would be so much easier if you moved a little bit faster.
Cruiser standing by.
Do I have reinforcements? I have enough reinforcements. What are those? MC-90s. Yeah, the Big Mac is slow. That's for sure.
Warm up.
Certainly slow. Procurator, is that the... When I first saw that, I thought it said the prosecutor. I'm like, wait, that's a Republic of Schult ship. Oh man, that's one way to tell that you're screwed when you have 25 squadrons of E-wings coming in at you. Oh boy.
Waiting orders.
Let's get my fighters to regroup there. Are you turning on me now for no reason? Probably not. They don't do that at random. They do it only when I tell them to, which is sadly all the time. I swear. Me and my disobedient starships, they're gonna kill me. That's gonna be my demise. Battle cam. Oh. Cool antenna you got on the bottom of your ship there. That'd be a shame if something happened to it. Air quotes. Oh. Nice little 360 on a Cadelby here with the invisible hand in the background. Yeah, I know it has a ship class, I just can't think of it right now. There's a Geonosian piece of shit. There's a Vulture Droid piece of shit. Same view, seen it. Star Vipers, seen it. Space Station. With ships in front of it. Seen it. Seen it. Oh, hey. Episode 4 view of the dreadnoughts. Not ass. Stomach. Seen it. Underbelly of the Cadelby. Seen it. Seen it. Star Viper. Not only have I seen it, I've seen it a million times. I think we're getting close though. The Big Mac made it into one of the shots. God, just look how big this ship is compared to the Big Mac. Are you turning on me, mister? I don't think so, buddy.
With you. Ready for
come on, buddy. You turning on me?
Around. Right away.
What are you doing, man?
On my way. Forward. Heading for coordinates.
You piece of fucking shit.
Beware of traps. Complying with orders.
Yeah, at least they put in the beware of traps instead of it's a trap line. That would have been the shit if they added that. Maybe there's a mod I can add that does that. That would be shit-tastic.
Awaiting instructions. Acknowledged.
Oh, what's that? A couple missiles? They can't do much, can they? After all, it's just two of them and there's three starships. I mean, there's just no way. Oh, what happened there? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. You're dead.
Targeting systems active. Form up. Commence the attack.
You're too dead. I can't hear you.
What do you suggest?
Form up. Awaiting orders.
Okay, we'll make these guys make a push forward, even though they're just lieutenant cruisers. I mean,
copy.
Get that bulwark in there with them.
Moving to that area.
Ready. An excellent tactic.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, it's probably gonna be a bunch of videos of just me moving up my ships with like nothing happening at all.
Standing by.
Roger.
I hate systems these online. Big maps. I know they're for balance, but geez, just a little bit smaller. That would be awesome.
Reporting.
Yeah, what I can really tell is that there are no ion cannons on any ships at all.
Attacking.
And I bet the guy who made this mod thinks that ion cannons were only the size of the planetary ion cannon, which the rebels had on Echo Base.
Copy.
On Hoth.
Rocket, rocket.
But that's not true. There are a bunch of smaller scale ion cannons. They just weren't as effective as the planetary thing.
Open fire.
You're just wasting on the Providence. That's it. It's a Providence. I knew that. I knew that all along.
Cruiser here.
Roger, roger.
Form up. Targeting enemy.
There you are.
Reporting in. Moving out.
What are you attacking?
Roger, roger.
I can't reporting tell what in. That ship is attacking, but I don't like it. Ha! My marauder can be your marauder. My ship's better than your ship's. Take that.
Acknowledged.
Okay, stop being a pussy with your shields. Oh no, a concussion missile. Let's bring all shields to front. Erp.
Direct fire on the engines.
Alright, let's let her rip.
I copy. Target confirmed.
Oh, okay. I thought he was leeching shields on the Big Mac. I'll be like, hell no. Fuck that. Get out of here. That's what I would be like.
I'm
just gonna say, man. I would have raged pretty hard.
Readying weapons.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger.
So where are the Geonosian? That's what I used to call them when I was a little kid and I couldn't pronounce anything. I used to call them Geonosians. I remember that when I was like 6 when I first saw episode 2. Oh man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that extra gigabyte of thing that does stuff does not help at all.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
You know, the thing that does the stuff with the that guy, yeah. That thing. That's what I'm talking about.
Roger, roger.
Roger that.
Engines ready.
Okay, there's a bunch of bombers moving around. I want them gone.
Form up.
Reporting. Fire.
There's a bunch of fighters over there that I'd like you to get rid of too.
Open fire.
Awaiting orders.
These things are in high demand.
We've got them on scopes.
I can't see them.
Alright. That thing's too big of a threat for my bombers, so I'm gonna have my bombers take out. Yeah, I can get 8 frames zoomed in. Further than that, there's no improvement.
Yes, sir.
Get him off me! Increase to full throttle.
Ready.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Roger, roger.
Cruiser standing by.
Alright, K-Wings respawned. And an E-Wing squad. When did I lose?
That's got him.
Enough to say that there's a whole bunch of them.
Beware of traps.
I lost 2.
I'm in range.
I copy.
I'm in range.
Come on, shoot them. Damn it.
Primary engine system is down.
Oh, someone just blew up.
Who's ahead?
Oh. It's one of you trade-fed canned fodder shits. That's okay. Let's see, what's another important you? K-Wings.
Yes, Commander. It's as good as gone.
Nice, Marauder.
Ready. Attack that.
Doing
target.
Good.
Repulsing,
but you need to do more.
Attack.
Ready
to commence.
Ready. Moving into position.
Cruiser online.
Marauder cruiser here.
Wonder how effective those tri-fighters are. Wonder if I can build them somehow, some way.
Heading out.
Choose your reinforcements.
Maybe I can get a MiG-80, MiG-90 in there. Would make sense if I could. Yes, I can. That or this? Heavy destroyer, heavy cruiser. Heavy destroyer. Heavy cruiser. Is this one bigger? I don't know.
Moving to
coordinates.
Ready.
Can't tell.
Standing by.
Don't really care. I'll bring it in anyways.
Laser linked and ready.
It's possible that destroyers fire faster. That just might be the difference.
Roger, roger.
Because I think I remember. Ooh. My bad. I think I remember those, MC-90s not shooting so fast.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Reporting.
Stop being a pussy.
Open fire!
Weapons charged.
Fire.
Only pussies have their shields up. That's what I say.
Standing by.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
I've got him. Hold on.
Okay, stay away from that plasma satellite. Don't let it shoot at you. Don't let it. What did I just say?
Fire at will.
Weapons operational.
Acknowledged.
Oh, we got ready some respawns here. Throw them in.
Engage.
Get them to attack that.
Yes.
This to attack that.
Yes,
that to
commander.
Attack this.
Affirmative.
And
I am with you.
You guys can be group one. All right. You guys are done for.
Fire at will.
Your order, sir.
Our target priority.
That big a cruiser
guns.
On a crusader, there's no better way to say overkill than that.
Reporting in.
Starting Fuck you run. Shots away!
I need help.
Await the orders. The lasers are our target.
Ready for command. Let's do some damage.
Everything's moving along swimmingly. Oh, except those bombers. They're still floating. They're not swimming. They're floating. That's soggy.
Cruiser standing by.
Order confirmed.
Stop being a fucking pussy.
Calling for me, sir.
They're just plasma shells for Pete's sake.
They're falling back.
Uh-huh, I thought so.
What do you
Quick,
suggest?
Everyone take out the engines.
May the force be with us.
Concentrating fire.
Concentrate all
there we
fire
go.
To that target.
Changing course to intercept.
Fuck you! I'll at least take one of you down.
Ready.
Haha.
Target confirmed.
I get money from you. That's why I want you dead so badly.
Target sighted. Readying weapons.
Die, 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 die. Yeah. Damn. Oh, well, he didn't make it out. That's good. That's good. Alright, just a couple trade-fed frigates, not bad. Nothing heartbreaking.
Reporting in.
Like the Viscount.
Constructing you.